Come on, let's go. There ain't no need to turn me around. I'm gonna be back to the U.S. rockin' it from days. Not even if I raise it. Just confession, girl, admit that we the shit. F R E F A T S C E F, that's how we get it. We definite, we EP, we reppin' it. So, turn it up, turn it down, turn it down, turn it down. Come on, baby, pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it. Pump it.
Yeah. feels as good as awesome. A window on the sky, and it talks real loud. Cause it's late and your mama don't know.
Good afternoon and welcome to Homecoming! Just for your information, the game will be live streamed. The game is going to be live streamed on YouTube. It's on Bay Sports on YouTube. So if you want to tell anybody that couldn't make it today, we're going to live stream the game. There's water available. There's water available at the concession stand.
Oh, here's all these walls to excite them.
happen.
Turn your attention in center field for the coin toss as your captains march out to center field to take on Carle Place. Your captains are O'Toole, Henry, Gotti, and Barbera.
Thank you. Pretty good, huh? That's like a marker.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready. At this time, would you please rise for the playing of our national anthem by the Oyster Bay Band. The flag is at the south end zone. Job on the Oyster Bay Band. Can we please remain standing for a moment of silence? We lost one of ours this week. Ryan Obese tragically passed away, a graduate of Oyster Bay High School in 2017. I am joined by his parents up here by the booth. I would like to have a moment of silence in his honor. Thank you.
Go, baby! Let's go, OB!
Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out. It's hard to yell when the barrel's in your mouth.
Come on.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Hey.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Yo.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Hey.
Bring them out, bring them out.
VIPs coming live from the VIP hurting.
Thank you.
Tackle made by Jake McCree. Driscoll with the carry. Tackle made by Chris Lingen. Third and one. Barbarian with the tackle. You're Oyster Bay Band, and we'll take over at the 23-yard line. That's why Luke waited on real nice today. Yeah, yeah. The point after try is unsuccessful.
to kick off for the Bayman, Anthony Escorto. Carle Place retains the ball. Why don't we give it up for that pep band, the best band on the North Shore. First and 10 Frogs. Oyster with the carry, first down Frogs. Nick Barreto with the carry, tackled by a slew of Bayman. Chris Lingen is credited with that tackle. A start on the Frogs, 5-yard penalty. Just like to thank Richie, Frankie, Mike, and all the boys for their hard work getting this field in shape. We got a beautiful day in the Bay. Barreto is brought down by Big Joe Gotti. Hey, Joe! Let's go! Let's go! Hey, George Henry with the tackle. Yeah. 5-yard penalty on the Frogs. Castro to punt it away. First and 10, Bayman. Henry with the carry, 2nd and 8. Daniel Weber on the tackle. George Henry with the carry. Daniel Weber with the tackle. Down on the play. Thank you. Joe Gotti down to the one. Third and one. Joe Gotti with the touchdown! And 37 seconds left in the first quarter. Lord Bainin 12, the Frog 0. The square out to kick it away for the Bainin. Oyster with the carry, Gotti with the tackle, second down. Nick Moretta on the carry. Big Joe Gotti with the tackle. Joseph Buffalino with the carry. Pat Kelly with the tackle. Letta with the carry, Munoz with the tackle. Third and a long one. Let's get it up to the defense. Let's go, Damon. Let's get it up to the defense. Going to introduce us to your Oyster Bay G team. Please give a warm welcome to Brianna Hyde, Camille Torres, Ray Cortez, Dylan Kelly, Ellen Ribbon Rizzo, Emma Curry, Gianna Paredes, Giovanna Sacco, Grace Bonifacio, Grace Curry, Gracie Romero, Kaya Harrison, Laura Emerson, Michaela Paredes, and lastly, Nicholas Rosasco. And we wouldn't be good hosts if we didn't give a warm welcome to the Carle Place Cheerleaders. Let's give them a warm welcome. All right, Oyster Bay, let's hear it for the defense. Let's get them off the field. Let's go. Beretta with the carry. Looks like Lincoln stopped him. Lincoln stopped him about a half a yard short. On the play, first and 10, Damon. I'd like to say a big thank you to the Booster Club for purchasing our homecoming t-shirts this year. Thank you to the Booster Club. And if you haven't signed up to be a member of the Booster Club, make your way over to the tent.
Keep going! Keep going!
Oyster Nationalino with the carry. Disco with the tackle. With the keeper, third and one. Argentino with the carry, fourth and three. We have a flag on the play. Joe Gotti takes the pitch. Brought down by Martello Angelo. And squared off for the extra point. The kick is good. Great recovery by the holder, O'Toole. And Squirtle set to kick it away for the Bayman. And Squirtle with the kick, and Squirtle with the tackle. First and 10 Frogs. Stay tuned at halftime where the seniors will be performing their lip sync. And obviously we're gonna have our Oyster Bay cheer squad throw it down once again at halftime. Gregory Kay with the catch, brought down by Will Henry with the tackle. What time it is? It's T-shirt time! Please don't fight over the T-shirts. Come on, Oyster Bay, who wants a T-shirt? First and 10 Frogs. Driscoll with the carry, brought down by Sapienza. Tackle assisted by Lawrenson. Laura Khan and Langdon on the tackle. Correction, it was Juice on the tackle, not Laura Khan. Brought down by Sapienza. If you haven't done so already, please, please go visit the concession stand in our Booster Club. You can sign up as a Booster member. It covers the entire year. Hey, where's my freshman at? Where are the freshmen at? Where are my sophomores at? How about my juniors? And we're going to see the seniors at halftime. Beretta with the carry, Romano on the tackle. Second and four. Thank you. Papalino with the carry. Gotti on the tackle. Give a shout out to the big boys up front, Mike and Mike, Olvera and Big Mike McKenna. Number 3, Nicholas Moretta on the touchdown. Flag on the play. Is good. Romano with the return to the 30-yard line. Thank you.
Joe Henry with the carry, brought down by Rubino. That song was for Dr. Yanni getting first place in his race today. Big shout out to the two-time defending champion girls volleyball team with a big win to kick off the season last night at Carle at Coldspring Harbor, excuse me. Getting ready for halftime, we're going to have our cheerleaders, followed by the senior class, lip-sync. They swear to kick off.
Big hit by Joe Gatti. Oyster with the carry, first down Frogs. Joe Sapp on the tackle. Tucker Johnson on the tackle. Thank you. Joe Gotti with the tackle for a loss. That's six on the day for Gotti. All right, your score at halftime, 7 for the Frogs and 25 for the Baymen. Oyster Bay, turn your attention to center field as your Oyster Bay cheer team rolls down. Let's give it up for the cheers.
Now I'm a warrior. Now I'm a warrior.
Let's move, bro. Let's move, team. All right, at this time, could the seniors make their way to midfield to perform their winning lip sync routine from the pep rally? Where are my seniors at? Make your way out there. You guys can go right in front of the home bench. All right. On Friday, we had our annual pep rally where each class threw down a lip sync. Our senior class was the winner by a record margin, and they are performing in the genre of country. And Kira's going to give me the signal when they're ready.
I can't believe you turned out to be such a jerk.
What? He's got a girl with him.
No!
Who? She's driving the truck. Give me that!
He let her drive the truck? He never let me drive the truck. That is so messed up.
My pronouns are USA. But I've been forgotten, I do. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did
you come from? Get up there and sing those.
Thank you. rewind the gun set lean forward. You requested it, so we rewind. Yeah.
And here come the Bayman for the second half!
Yes. Look, I got enemies, got a lot of enemies, got a lot of people trying to drain me of my energy, trying to take away. But kid, and pray for you. I got two red lights on my day. I'm a long line, part of my day. I got red lights on my family too. I got two red lights on my Canada too.
Shout out to the high school principals, Miss Alvinor, Mr. Barber, and Mr. Pastor. We are not paying attention. Once again, thank you to Richie and the Browns. Carle, Richie, give a wave. Richie, give us a wave. Thank you. Thank you. All right, Oyster Bay, let's get ready for the second half. Return to the 43-yard line. First and 10, Oyster Bay. Let's give Joe a hand as he's coming off. Looks like he's cramping up on us. Come on, Joey. First and a mile for Oyster Bay.
Yeah, I'm because he had it wrapped up.
Will Henry with the carry. Fourth down, punt team on for the Baymen. Timeout on the field. News just in, Olivia is back from the hospital and she is okay. George Henry with the tackle.
flag on the play. This looks to be holding. Now we got a break in the action. Let's give a hand to Mr. Cicia and Mr. Gianetto and the Oyster Bay Pep Band. First and goal from the one. Oyster with the touchdown for the Fox. Point after attempt is unsuccessful.
Come on,
Number 9, Joe Sapp with the fumble recovery. Joe Gotti for 3. With the tackle. The first down reception.
Let's
Austin Ash and Tito with the touchdown, Damon! And Sweat up for the extra point. The PAT is good. Your score with 336 in the third. 13 for the Frogs, 31 for your Bayman. Today, let's get up for your Damon. Well, Squirtle set to kick it off. Alexander with the tackle, flag on the play. Thank you.
It was him.
First down, Frogs.
Yeah!
Ollie Pytel with the tackle. Second and 12. Oyster with the run brought down by Joe Sack. Lyndon and Kelly on the tackle. Time out, Carle, please.
Keep it out of the middle. Yeah, Pat! 5-9! That's 5-9!
Kelly, Laura Conn, Henry went on the tackle. Mike Oliveri and Tucker with the tackle. What a break. Before we start the fourth quarter, we all know what time it is. We have our resident cheerleader extraordinaire, Brianna Hyde.
What's going on?
Come on, Mr. Chadman, let's get this score going. Squirtle with the return for no gain. Say our game played it better there. Gotti up the middle. Martello with the tackle for the Frogs.
Thank you. the door, Sal!
Sapping Henry on the tackle. Moretta on the carry. Tackled by Chris Lingen.
Yeah, Chris.
Fourth and four. Third and four. Fourth and four.
Big stop, guys. Let's go.
Pass complete to Moretta. Flag on the play. Whistle with the touchdown for the Frogs.
Thank you.
One and eight, what's up?
Set to kick it off. Here we go. First and 10 for the Bayman. Fumbled on the play. Ball play, slip ball. Ball recovered by number 75, Jarrell. George Henry with the tackle, assisted by Joe Gotti. Dalbert and Austin Argentino on the tackle. Driscoll on the carry. First down, Frogs.
Go,
touchdown, Carle Place. Nicholas Malkafo. Bristol's in for the two-point conversion. Jagger Romano with the kick recovery. Gotti up the middle. Number 75, Jarrell with the tackle. Let's give a hand to Daniel Water.
EP is on.
Joe Henry with the first down. Second and five for the Bayman. Joe Henry with the carry. First and 10, Bayman. Touchdown, Jada Amane, clearing the way. Touchdown, Bayman. Straight along for the extra point.
Oh,
With 5:35 left in the fourth quarter, Oyster Bay 38, Frogs 27. Come on, Mr. Chapman, get him up! Get him up, Mr. Chapman! Square is set to kick it off for the Bannon. Let's hear it, Bannon. Let's go! Corey Alexander with the hit. Chris Lane with the pass break up. I hear some chants for Big Mike Oliveira out there. Incomplete pass, flag on the play. Gaudy and Lean on the tackle. We had a Carle place player down on the field. Let's give a hand for Jack Veneziano as he's escorted off. First down, Bayman.
Yeah! Yeah!
Get
on
it! Yeah! Joe Henry with the 20-yard gain. Clearing the way. And Squidward's kick is good. Good things happening here in Oyster Bay. We had our Hall of Fame induction ceremony this morning. Congratulations to the 13 inductees. Gianna Dotti just signed a pro basketball contract in Portugal. And our cross country team is ranked number one in the state. And Squirtle set to kick off.
Let's go, Squirtle! Come on, beat!
Give it, spin that shit.